appear.
Well then, would you like? May the gold. Be sure to tell me if you meet a young.
She's a servant to my house.
She's been my companion.
I've lost count of the number of.
Honestly.
Oh, this is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new tarnished made their way to the round table. Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome. It is safe here. You may let down your guard. Allow me a word. You are a mere house guest. Remember your place. There's nothing left to say. There's nothing left to say.
Are you that new tarnished? I interpret the words of the fingers, envoys to the greater will. Look there. The fingers tremble to welcome you, Shardbearer. Let their will.
Great Elden Ring. Root of the Golden Order, anchor of all lands, giver of grace, wellspring of all joy. Until it was shattered, the tragic corruption of the Order has taken its toll. Across the realm, life lies in ruin. Foul curses. But the Greater Will has not abandoned the realm. Nor the life that inhabits it. So it is that the tarnished are guided by grace. Brave tarnished, your great rune is a handsome shard of the Elden Ring. Seek another of its kind
to become Elden Lord and restore the golden.
Let the words of the. Yet house the power. And should you, I will let. The fingers guide us all. And you. Ah, the children of the goddess, Queen Ma. Tainted by the strength of the. And so graceless.
The greater will has
tarnished.
Show no.
Indeed. The demigods are each and all.
Godric the Grafted was but the runt of the litter.
those other chan find them well.
Ah, we meet again after all. I apologize for any offense given by my bearing. So. Ah, you defeated Godric and claimed yourself a great rune. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of Stormvale, didn't we? Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it. As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting days are behind me. No need to be polite. I've no use for it anymore.
Ah. You again. I thought you'd receive a summons to the round table. Nefeli Lu, we met at Stormvale. I'm glad to see you here. I found it in Godric's grafting grounds. You defeated him. You should have it. Make good use of it. I don't intend to make a habit of scavenging corp. Ah, yes. I wonder if you've met my father. He's in his study. The room Ensure's guarding just over there. If you haven't already, Iod Father is a leader. I'm sure talking to him will be...
Receive the wisdom of the two fingers, have you not? Then I bid you welcome. As a true member of the Round Table, I am known as Gideon Ofnir. As a tarnished who wishes to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord, I am accumulating knowledge. You now belong to a select group of fellows. As such,
you'll be after more great runes now.
Then as your fellow, allow me to dive.
The inheritors of the great runes, the Shard,
we of the Round Table know the location of five.
Godric the Grafted, Lord of Storm, General Radahn, who fought Melania and her rot.
Praetor Rykard, Lord of the Volcano Manor of Mount Gil. Morgoth, the Grace Given, Veiled Monarch and Lord of Hand. Renala, Queen of the Fool. You'll still be after more great runes.
So, Godric, despite being the blood of Godfrey, first Elden Lord, his castle lies upon the...
But I suspect you. General Radahn, the famed Red Lion and Scourge of the Stars, is...
He fought Melania and her rot to a standstill in the Caelid Wilds to Limgrave's east. And now Caelid has been engulfed by the Scarlet Rot. Even a
I've heard survivors of Radahn's army are still in the wilds. Stay...
And if it's true, I...
So, I doubt him.
Praetor Rykard is the Lord of the Volcano.
He is a ruthless justiciar who commands a company of inquisitors. The volcano, Mount Gelmir, lies in the west of the Altus Plateau. It was the stage of the most appalling battle.
Rykard has committed the grave sin of blasphemy. Morgoth the Grace-Given is Lord of Lane. It lies at the foot of the Erd Tree, in the east of the Altus Plateau. But the Two Fingers forbid us from venturing there, until we set your sights elsewhere for the time being. The Academy of Rhea Lucaria lies to Limgrave's new... Renala is queen of the Carian royals, but Renala herself is her beloved Radagon, left her to become queen... The Great Rune dwells within...
I understand you've been speaking to...
She's my daughter.
I took her in when she lost... No, a mere axe-wielding barbarian, hey, so I put her to work. Do not hesitate to employ her. Despite her looks, she...
Thank you. Thank you.